one child, a son to be, that was prophesied. This son will rule, I'm sure, better than I, with wisdom and valor, in true Panchalian style. His greatness will spread far and wide. Yay! Yay! Any questions from the crowd?
Sir, sir.
The press, the junta.
Sir, sir, sir.
Anyone around?
Sir, sir, sir.
Sir, sir, sir.
Sir, sir,
sir. Sir, sir, sir.
Sir, sir,
sir.
Does
the nursery in blue to distribute kids, boy, cards, fighting and toy swords, horses and carts, dumbbells, chessboards, bats and balls, with music, pink tents, no
head dolls?
Does one question the stars? Does one question if Saturn is larger than Mars? Does one question the fossil of nature? And why question a man of my stature? But to answer your questions plainly so that my answers can be published in the news and daily, press people, please put quotations around this, I want to be quoted, I insist. There isn't a doubt in my mind, my prayers will be answered. Blue is the colour for my child. The gods I know will not let me down. He it will be who will wear this crown. He it will be, of this there is no doubt. He will make his father and his kingdom proud.
About his fashion. Will it hurt to buy his chest or will he have dainty wax legs?
Why not ask instead, my friend? Why the rays of light don't bend?
Monsieur!
Why the hyena laughs, not praise? Why the sinner sins, not praise? And indeed, you can quote me again, friend, in the papers and quotations once again. He will wear clothes of gold. Of him, there will be legends told and statues built of 3,600 crores. He will bear both chest and thigh, and he will most certainly be a god.
can see, Amba is reborn into Drupad's royal family. They named her Shikhandi.
Yeah.
No, they named him Shikhandi for she was a boy. No, a girl.
Maybe a boy.
Perhaps a goy.
Off with your head, you whining orator. Pretending to be a valuable narrator. How dare you create such confusion? Perhaps it's you who's not certain. Are you male, female, or in between? Or with ignorance you often breed. Out of my sight, get you gone. How dare you speculate the gender of my son? My son Shikhandi will rule this land. He's born to be a man.
But this guy is actually really pissed. Because baby Shikhandi is really a miss. How is he going to cover up his proclamation? His dismissal of me is proof of his frustration.
Turn baby Shikhandi into a man.
And yes. So, in her growing years, the training began.
Very good, Shikhandi. I'm just coming up. Continue.
Oh, very good.
beep.
Lord Shiva can be Ardhanarishwar. Half man, half woman. That's what Shikhandi is. Yes, half man, half woman.
I'm Ardhanarishwar, I'm a man.
Achha, you're a man. Can you stand and pee like a real man can?
Of course, I know how a man does.
Oh, you know? Why don't you show?
Answer to the question, who am I?